Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my technological world, your own YouTube tech channel. If you are new here, please consider subscribing our channel and hit the bell icon so you will be receiving the notification for our upcoming videos. Today we are going to talk about ASUS ROG Phone, which is a serious flagship smartphone for PUBG gamers. ASUS gaming brand Republic of Gamers unveiled its latest gadget to keep you gaming, no matter when or where, during its Computex 2018 press conference. The ROG mobile phone is designed specifically for gamers, and it could even be the most powerful phone on the market, full stop, when it launches soon. Built to last and match through games like PlayerUnknown's Battleground and Fortnite, it is a flagship spec phone with incredible performance. First up, the design breaks away from the usual handset aesthetic with the sleek but chunky look, much like the ROG gaming laptops. From the front, it looks like a regular metal-framed handset with Gorilla curved glass, but flip it over and the diamond-cut highlights and copper detailing clearly mark this out as a gaming device. Then there is the illuminated ROG logo, which can be customized to respond to phone event, which rather gives the gaming away too, punch entirely intended. Performance-wise, it is exceptionally smooth, as to be expected for such a device. It runs well even when casting a game to a TV. More on that later, and the secret is the octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 processing, which has been speed-bind to run at up to 2.69 GHz. The gaming-optimized Qualcomm Adreno 630 GPU is no slouch either. At the launch in Taipei ahead of Computex 2018, Don McGuire, the Vice President of Global Product Marketing for Qualcomm, took to the stage and commented. He says, "Our entirely re-architected Snapdragon 845 mobile platform with the gaming-optimized Adreno 630 GPU is designed for speed, minimizing thermal throttling, and maximizing battery efficiency so a user can play longer." Snapdragon 845 is engineered to deliver users an unparalleled gaming experience, supporting exceptional performance, fast and smooth graphics, and gigabit speed. It certainly went like the clappers in our hands on test. But having such high spec also means that the ROG phone needs to have some serious cooling to keep things running at their peak. And this is provided by the Game Cool system. It comprises vapor chamber cooling, a carbon cooling pad, and a copper heat spreader. Plus, just in case you really want to go all in with a mammoth gaming session, the ROG phone also comes bundled with an external aeroactive cooler for good measure. This adds an extra fan to the mix and force air into the phone from outside. We found it also helped the device to feel a little more secure in our hands as we played. On top of all, this is the 6-inch 2160 by 1080 AMOLED HDR display, has super fast 90Hz refresh rates with the 1ms response time. This allows for a blur-free performance and looks fantastic with its 108% DCI-P3 color gamut. Another great and wonderful feature is the X mode, which gives the user the ability to disable activities that sap the phone's 8GB with a simple tap. The customizable menu can also disable other pesky apps and actions, such as incoming phone calls or notifications as well, freeing up the full capabilities of the unit for gaming. And finally, it's fair to say that Republic of Gamers has put a lot of thoughts into the design and specs on the ROG phone. It is not just a gaming device, but a super powerful mobile handset in its own right. And while it wouldn't be drawn on a price during our grilling at Computex, taking everything into consideration plus its flagship level smartphone features, we'd hazard a guess that it might be around 800 or might be £1,000 mark. We will hopefully find out for sure in the coming weeks and months, with a release set for the around early September. So this is what we know regarding ASUS ROG Phone, the serious flagship smartphone for PUBG gamers till now. If you like the video, please hit the like button and comment regarding this video. Also share this video with your friends and family. Peace out. Take care. Bye-bye.